I'm going to show you guys how I cook my special chow mein in the shop. So I've got some prawns, some chicken breast, and some char siu pork. The chow mein is noodles, which is noodles. This is not chow mein. It's still a bit moist. I've just made this before I start the video. And some bean sprout, a handful, some onions, and some leek. I use leek in the shop because I don't like spring onions. At home, is spring onion is maybe is better because they're small in size and you can just use one for each dish. So yeah, basically just like how I normally cook it. Add the raw meats first. That's the chicken and the prawns. Boil them for about 2 minutes, then add the char siu. A tablespoon of dark soy sauce. Some water. Let it sizzle for a bit. Some salt. MSG. About a teaspoon of white chili sauce. And the sesame oil. Here you go, guys. It's my special chow mein. Tastes lovely.